So you just saw the valve get glass beaded, took all the brown fuel deposits off. And I find that glass beading is the only way to really do it. Tumble them, it doesn't really do much. Y-wheel doesn't really do much. That stuff's like concrete. So next step is I actually chuck it in a drill press, and I take 1500 grit or 1200 grit with WD-40, and I polish the stem.